After 31 years in operation, Sydney's most famous Chinese restaurant has become the latest victim of the pandemic. The iconic Golden Century on Sussex Street in Chinatown has gone into administration. Creditors will be given until Tuesday to declare how much they are owed. The closure has been linked to a lease disagreement. Offshoots of the restaurant, including at the Star and Darling Square, will remain open for now.